when body art goes extreme. Local and international tattoo celebrities joined a host of aficionados from across Venezuela last Friday at the third annual Venezuela International Tattoo Festival held in Caracas, which aims to spread awareness of tattoo culture in Venezuela and promote tattooing as an art form. From forked tongues and brow ridges to piercings and tunnels, and of course tattoos, it was all shown off at the expo. And no body part was left behind. Even eyeballs got inked up there. Now, my personal standout at the show has got to be this woman, only known to us as the Vampire Lady. She even managed to file her teeth down to make sure she has the look down pat. It is just a look, right?
TomoNews.net is throwing $100 bills at the 20 funniest comments on our website every month, only at TomoNews.net.